Hello guys! What's up today?
Welcome to Horror Booktubes.
I'm Ines and
I'm Juliette.
Hey!
We are here today to introduce this book, The Frankenstein 2.0. This is a book for the middle and the high school
students mainly.
On the front of cover, we can see the date of the creature. Its head is ugly and terrifying.
Left corner, we can see the hand of the creature that is holding Billy's head. It's it.
A few moments later,
In the middle, we can see the title of the book in green letters, Frankenstein 2.0. As in the bottom left corner, we can read the name of the author. Project Maurice.
The author of the book is Roger Maurice. Like this. He wrote other books like The Gentle Axe or The Vengeful Longing.
Summary of the book. Our opinion about the Frankenstein 2.0.
We like reading Frankenstein 2.0 because the hand is smart. And there is suspense. We also love reading it because we think that this story makes the reader think about the scientific progress.
I didn't like this because it's complicated to understand, and there are too many characters. I also didn't like reading Frankenstein because it is very bloody.
Too much bloody. We wish the creature would be nicer. He've chosen this book because the front cover was strange. Very, very, very strange. As the current story, we would have Hacker Victor to take better care of the monster because he left him. On the wall,
it is a book conveys feeling and safe morality the life. So it is a book which I would recommend it for beautiful handwriting still and for the suspense and mysterious story.
But we would recommend it to the faint-hearted because the story is strange and very, very, very terrifying!
Au revoir.